wabarakatuh. Hello, back again with me, Lizzie Lukna Ataya with 3-Minute Update. A number of countries in Europe are hit again by Delta variant, maybe the fourth wave. A number of cases are increasing during this November. Local governments are very frustrated because many citizens refuse to get vaccine and ignore the health protocol. Medical facilities are overwhelmed, so many are infected and some are passed away. And so, the government released the policy to quarantine the citizen who refused the vaccine, and for the citizen who are infected will be placed in the hospital. The local government enforced the citizen to wear a mask again in outdoor activities and lock down the schools, supermarkets, offices, and other public facilities for 2 weeks to hold down the virus. Some of the Europe countries are released the lockdown policy, such as Germany, Austria, England, and France. Because of the fourth wave in Europe, the Minister of Health required the tourists for 3 days quarantine when they arrive in Indonesia. And remember, always wear a mask, wash your hand with soap, and avoid the crowd to hold down the virus, said Minister of Health, Mr. Budi Gunadi Sadikin. That's it for today. Thank you for your attention. Stay healthy and stay at home. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.